Go.
Start.
Wario Land Race Go. Hello, this is Simon, and with me racing are, or rather against me.
I am the one and only Dyslexiacadic.
And one more.
Follow that up.
Go ahead, Eglador.
I'm Trisofini.
Alright, I'm Pizza Time.
Hello.
I'm not the only one with a different Skype screen name.
Yeah, me too. Right. Roland going back to Ring Robot.
We were playing Super Metroid.
Oops.
I thought we were playing Return of Samus.
Oh god.
Well, at least it is.
I've made a horrible error.
Why am I playing Fusion then?
I forgot how hilarious Wario Land is when you're just running by everything. I love like the little white enemies, just absolutely no threat.
Maybe I should start running around by things.
Oh.
Can't forget that we're wraithing. just playing.
It happens to me with every game I play in a race too. So how are all of your experiences with Wario Land? 100% each year?
I played it 100% when I was really young. It's like one of only three Game Boy games I think I actually had.
Not bad. I only ever lent it from I got it from a friend only and played a bit, like half of a game maybe, and never really finished it and never seen the latter half, so that's going to be fun.
I was originally thinking everyone would get angriest that they lost the jet hat, but I soon realized people are going to get the angriest when they realize they don't have 10 coins at the end of a level.
Yeah, right.
Because I got really angry just playing that earlier today doing that.
I just remembered that the doors and, yeah, like stuff where you need coins.
I was wondering, if you unlock the checkpoint halfway through, does that also unlock the exit?
I don't think so.
I don't know.
And I lost the first jet hat.
I have no idea where the first chat head is, so I'm just skipping all the boxes until I come on one randomly.
Yeah, oh right. God, you knew where it was?
Near the beginning of the second stage.
Well, too bad, I'm already...
Are you kidding me? I'm already way past that. Or by way past that, I mean like 5 seconds down from that.
Well, I am far more
I have
past
no idea where
I'm
the next one is, though.
Shit,
also, I realized... This game is like the epitome of just like you can still run into spikes if you're on the right animation frame.
Oh hey.
I died on stage 2.
The dragon hat is pure shit, but it's better than being small.
Fuck!
Oh,
not
you got dragon
points.
Hat. Who's the real loser? The race is already over.
Oh no, I'm so slow.
Oh, I'm small too.
Damn it, when the dragon animation comes, you cannot open the end door. No! All my speedrun tricks.
Pro strat, don't use the dragon. Oh crap, I got the dragon!
Oh nice, I got a jet thing.
I know that the dragon hat is bad from an abandoned LP I watched, so again, I haven't seen the later half, as said. Well, I'm so tempted to get to push the speed up button.
Literally the worst is... Oh fuck, I only have one coin! Shit! Oh no! I have a dragon hat and I have one coin! This is the fucking worst thing ever.
I totally forgot collecting coins.
Oh, and I can't even get coins with the stupid dragon hat because I can't body check. Oh god, I'm in like... I'm going so far back! Oh no, what a horrible beginning. 5 coins.
Oh god, I don't remember shit about this game. Maybe should have played it a bit.
I played it a bit.
Oh my god. 8 coins. Back on track.
Don't make me go crazy, I got 0 coins. But oh yeah, here's a coin streak, that's nice.
Oh Christ, I'm still on the second stage now.
I need to get rid of that fucking hat.
I know, I'm considering just getting hit so that at the end of the world at least I can just be normal. I was always really impressed by this game and that how different it is than playing Mario. Like it seems like they really rethought everything. Like he's so clunky and there isn't that much of a focus on platforming.
But it's a really good game. It is different, but the differences don't drag it down at all.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, and like the simple concept of this is probably one of the only platformers you can actually run into enemies in pretty much almost any direction as long as it's not a spike.
And you have to do that.
Does he always like run around the two special bonus things again? I thought maybe I'm doing something wrong.
In later stages, he goes faster.
As said, I'm so tempted to just push the speed up button. And it's just under my little finger.
Imagine I use that a lot for the Mega Man 2 thing.
Not at all, actually.
Oh.
I mean, I'm so doing it once blind and then again. And I remember that stage with the thing chasing you. And when I was the very first time playing the game, and it was like the hardest thing ever. So, holy shit, there is something chasing me, and it's an instant kill, and I don't think it even is, but.
Oh, oh shit.
Ooh, getting changed by a swamp.
Oh, fuck hermit crabs.
Wow, that's
Oh god, I died because of fucking hermit crabs.
Oh, wait, yeah, I have to wait here now. Yeah, game design.
Still got the fucking fire thing hat.
Me too.
Alright, I finally got rid of my dragon hat. But
where the fuck is this thing coming?
Oh, died again. This is not going to turn out well.
How you're dying?
Oh my god, I died, and I know the only hat that's close to me is the dragon hat.
I still got the dragon hat, suck it, bitches.
It's better than going small.
It was actually useful on stage 4.
It's barely better than going small.
Well, you can take it.
Stage 4? Shit.
Well, stage 4, the one where the swamp thing chases you, the dragon hat is a godsend at the moment.
Bull hat is what you want for that.
Do you?
It doesn't matter, it's timed.
Yeah. Anyway, I got the bull hat now. Huge success. Thought I would lose it immediately against the first bat, but actually you can just... God fucking damn it, is that level bad. Just have to wait all the time, that's not fun.
The only thing I hate is that, I don't even remember. I just hate the dragon hat so much right now.
Yeah, the thing is, the bull head is nice and all, but it pushes you back when you hit the block. And with the dragon hat, you can just keep going.
Oh yeah, how about like the fear you get when like, the dragon hats when the dragon flame starts like ending? And you're not sure.
No, come on, no. Why is that an instant kill even here?
There we go, finally.
I can't get through stage 3 for fuck's sake.
Yes, I got through stage 3, not last.
I had to restart stage 4 from the beginning because one of them at the end is not an instant kill.
I accidentally entered the coin bonus game. What the hell?
Professional racing.
Well,
pro strats.
Run out again.
How many time bonuses do we get for the amount of coins we've collected at the end? Alright, I gotta get rid of this dragon hat and the bat.
As said, in stage 4 the dragon hat is really useful.
Yeah, I just started it, but yeah, I guess actually
it's really, really good.
I actually it's funny when you mentioned that you like get bounced back with the bull hat, because I even actually remembered when I was playing this how angry I would get when you're hitting the first set of blocks in a stack, because you get bounced back with the bull hat.
And far more, yeah. It's actually an interesting design that they block it off, and that makes it somehow better.
I do love that, like, the dragon hat is you lose your ability to check, and all you gain is the fire ability. But the bull hat has like 5 like abilities associated with it.
Yeah, well, the charging is like the main thing in this game.
The stomp is nice too.
Yeah.
Oh, and I love how jittery it is when you're riding the block.
Yeah, laugh is one way to put it.
Jeez, I gotta catch up.
Ooh,
it's okay.
Going for midway points.
I think that some of the bosses will be deciders.
I'm betting on all of you blowing all your lives by going too fast, and then I'm like, you know,
slow and steady.
Damn right.
Yeah, I just want to finish this. So, second time's the charm, not dying against that thing here. Slower and steadier. Why is there even an instant kill enemy in the fourth stage? That's not cool.
What's the inst- oh, the block.
Yes, the block at the end. And there is no midpoint. Fuck.
Next set of bricks, and I got the bull hat.
Cool.
Ooh, first boss down.
That stage is also done. Wow, okay. And
the
game does auto save after every stage, right? So the lives do not really matter.
Did you guys ever knock like the enemies under the bricks and see them get destroyed by it?
I can't remember.
If you like jump on them so they're upside down when they're under the brick and it falls down, it'll kill them.
Another instant kill. Why?
I tried to demonstrate it, but I completely fucked that up.
Done with world 1.
gay.
World one.
Goddamn.
I'm on the last stage of world one.
Oh, that goddamn bad.
Oof. I seriously wish I had Jet in this stage.
Oh, I fucking love that stupid idiot who just talks and throws a knife at you. Oh, but also, like, with the bull hat, like, when you stomp under enemies, you can just instant kill them. It's just got so many cool things, and then they were just like, we need another hat. Make it spit fire.
Why?
Also, I love that everyone can crouch. I just glitched through a wall. Alright.
Okay, cool. Pro speedrun tactics.
Yeah, pro strats.
You're gonna zip the whole game.
Ah, that guy's fast. Good thing that I got the midpoint.
Oh god,
fuck!
I got bonus, and the only bonus I got was a couple more hearts. And I didn't even get them.
Ah, no. That's not nice of you.
So I'm expecting to make animated GIFs out of this, and I'm expecting all of them to be someone picking up a coin and missing the door with it.
Fucking fingering, guys. So, once more with feeling, huh?
Time to actually pick up coins again.
Ah!
Oh, shit!
Wow, that boss is surprisingly hard.
Big move.
Which one?
The first?
Yeah, I'm fighting him right now.
The third, you know?
The final boss.
Surprisingly Mario. Hard.
Master
sequence hands. Breaks.
Yeah, that was what I was planning first time around here. No, not bad.
Does anyone figure out how to actually kill the turtle with small?
Oh,
don't you know. Have to wait until it spins around and flies up.
So can you just
rush
his belly when he's...
Yes.
Oh, you can. Cool.
World 1 done.
I'm fucking stuck.
Congrats.
I don't know how to progress here. Shit.
Where are you stuck?
Well, that was far easier when you're big.
Like the last stage in World 1, right at the beginning, kind of. I don't know what to do.
Go right?
Yeah, go to the right.
fucking hidden block. I should have known.
Oh, the man. Invisible coin block.
I'm an idiot.
Yes, you are.
You overthought this one. I can't get it to the top screen.
You need to flip the DS closed.
Oh, that's other stuff.
And now the boss kicking my ass. Oh, no.
Ah, yes, mountain pot.
The thing
using
with this game is...
Head all the time.
You actually have to know the enemies and know what they do and how you can kill them.
Yeah.
It's because it's not just jump on them. Like in Mario.
Yeah, enemies, like a lot of the enemies in this game have their own really specific quirks.
Ah, water controls, water controls. Why are they so bad?
Oh, Jet. Fuck yeah. Oh, okay, I'm good.
Playing these stages and remembering where all the alternate exits are is interesting.
I keep getting tempted to go in to do bonus things.
Oh, is there like warps in this game?
Warps?
Or stuff like
warps?
Like warps,
oh.
Where you can skip a level or something?
No.
No, yeah. Oh, I lost my jet hat.
Alright, that's
there's
good.
There's actually an entire world you can only go to if you take a secret exit, but there's no warps.
Alright. I guess I'm probably going to take the secret exit without knowing and being stuck in
the
world.
No!
Fucking 7 coins, fuck. This is so dumb.
Holy
That's
shit.
What I get for just jet-hatting over the entire level.
Welp. Oh, that guy is spectacularly in the way.
That's a bad habit of them.
Some starfish asshole or whatever the fuck that guy is. Backward swimming underwater hedgehog.
Oh, the seahorse?
Yes, I guess
it's
you
clearly
could call it that.
Clearly a sea horse. You can tell by the spikes on its back.
It's clearly a shit horse, and it's in the way.
Boom. That's right, shit horses, we're calling you out.
So this race is about what castle you get at the end, not how fast you are, right?
Yeah, exactly. It's about how much fun you had playing.
Then come on.
And other secret.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, we're all winners.
I'm not so sure about that.
Yeah, you're the biggest winner because you're the most special one of all of us.
Oh, the most unique snowflake. I hate the levels where you swim in like the one block of water and you're like right above all the hermit crabs.
So you mean swimming is bad in this game?
I don't mind it too much, but
it's slow.
Yeah, well, everything about Wario is slow unless you have the jet hat.
Hmm.
Did I mention
actually
that? I think
do
the
not
jet
mind the
great?
Speed at which the levels normally flow, because you can usually just charge through everything and it's decently enough designed. Oh. Useless bypass here. Oh, okay, not entirely useless because jet hat. but
jet hat.
Yeah.
On board.
Sometimes it has its hang-ups.
Fuck you, Pelican.
Oof.
I did that personally. I didn't want to offend
off.
Any pelicans.
To be quite fair, though, most pelicans I know are dicks.
Yeah, pelicans
I call
can go
oh, that's
suck
the
a
midpoint. I thought it was the end. No!
I call him like I see him. Fuck pelicans. You were all thinking it.
Yeah, well. You're just too right. Oh, you can do that underwater too. Cool. Best hat. Like
did
there was ever any doubt.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Oh no, the stupid guys with the knife actually hurt me and took my jet hat.
Very annoying.
Not sure if I can hit this guy from the side. Not sure if the top one, the top docks are actually spikes or not.
That's which ones?
I'm thinking it for everything I encounter. Like, can I hit it from that side or from that? I don't know. Oh,
Wario's
shit.
A game about experimentation. I say that so that you will die, and I will continue.
You, my friend, are what we sometimes call a butt.
Touché. Well played, sir.
Sick burn, I know. I do like that the victory animation leaves me more than enough time to take a swig of beer.
Oh, fuck crabs.
Oh shit, what's that bullshit? Currents?
What are they going to come up with next, Insta-Killava?
Cutting edge.
Well, it's useless to get. Oh cool, layers, nice. I thought only the Super Nintendo had those.
Jet hat. I've managed to fuck up every jet hat I've gotten so
far. Ah, surprise crab.
Am I right, ladies?
Ooh, well, at least I didn't die. Donk.
I like when I just get to jump so high I'm off the screen while I'm jet hatting through the whole level.
Fuck, oh. I lost my jet hat.
So
again,
there's those flying bomb guys, and the only way I know that you can get rid of them is to jump on them. They're one of the few enemies you actually jump on.
Or you just run around, and when they blow up,
yeah, like
they
you can
stick
them
in the air.
Yeah, I was gonna say you can stick them on the things.
I'm just avoiding every enemy because I don't know how to kill anything in this game.
Experimentation.
Mostly jump on them.
You know, as a chemist.
Like, everything has spikes at different, like, you know.
Everything has spikes in this game.
I'm confused.
Everything has spikes in life.
Even the spikes have spikes.
Wario Land is just a commentary on the pain of real life.
Well, if you were to hack Mega in here, this would be the hardest thing ever.
Wait, I found the chickens that drop money when you throw enemies into them.
Oh right, that's how you get them to give you money. I couldn't remember.
Okay. secrets upon secrets in this game.
The more you know.
About Wario Land. But nothing else.
Yeah, the more you know, the less you can use.
What? That's actually a credit to this game's design, that it is very intuitive and you can just go in pretty much blindly and know exactly what to do.
What I got that key for?
I'd love to see someone apply the
way they've learned in Wario
Land.
Big squirrel doors.
Oh yeah,
so
the keys are for treasures that you can unlock.
Right.
So you probably don't actually want that.
God damn it, I 100%ed this game like a few months ago. I don't remember anything about it.
First, get all the treasure. Second, kill all the bitches.
Oh my god, one coin at the end of the level. Fucking jet hat.
Oh yeah, right. Thank you for reminding me, actually.
Oh shit.
Oh wait, that overrides it? Oh, damn it.
I'm actually getting more on purpose.
Alright.
Why doesn't the money bag give me money?
Alright, there we go. Exactly. Oh, I got 11.
What kind of spiral bullshit is this here?
Oh man, if I threw that coin down the pit. I'm already starting to walk faster at the end, at least.
Yeah, that starts somewhere in World 2.
That's a really weird thing to add.
Why didn't they have it
from
the start then?
Like, it's really convenient, but I don't remember any game doing something like that.
Well, oh, fuck! Oh my god, first enemy of the level, fuck you! I missed my jet head already. Yeah, I didn't understand. I always thought it was, I was convinced it was actually when I started playing again, just a button that you would hold.
Oh, stupid game, why would I want a dragon head?
It's called the beat more levels button.
This game is so easy, I can beat it with a single button. The beat more levels button.
And that level, that button is a jet.
Exactly.
Jump and jet.
Ooh, new jet acquired.
The only thing I hate about this game is that, like, all the boxes that you have to just kind of figure out how to get to are always just hearts.
Hey man, hearts are important.
Except for that you get all your lives wiped when you restart the game. Or when you turn off the game.
Nintendo
never learned that.
Logic.
And done with boss 2.
Man, you overachiever. Look at us, we're scrubbing it up here and you're like, oh, I'm actually good at this game. Oh, I want a pat on the back, asshole.
He's got a point, he sounds just like you. He's got the accent down and everything.
Damn it. Why is this level circular and why did I just go around it again?
What's this door?
Pro tip.
What's any door?
Take that door. It is not
a trap.
No, it
was just to the checkpoint.
Oh, this level!
Oh, why did I just put money into that checkpoint? I'm gonna need that at the end of the level.
Was the door
platforms that
the door you were talking about, was it like hidden behind blocks?
Get.
Then we're
it's the door in the game that's hidden behind blocks.
Fuck's sake. I think we're even.
No,
like,
not going to
just encountered a same.
It was going to a checkpoint, and you had to go on two fading platforms to get up to the checkpoint.
Oh, never mind.
Wait a fucking second, how does that guy work?
Probably
and
way
I just
behind
got the,
you.
As far as I know, I got the first invincible star of the game.
There's shit like that
in this
game?
There's really few, as far as I remember. Like, and then there's a door, and there's like lava right beside it, just in case you decide to keep running right past the door.
Oh, that's.
Damn it, lost my jet again.
I guess I could actually pay attention and tell what stage I'm on.
Oh, I love forced waiting.
And I don't know which. Okay, not this way.
Oh, are you, like,
that's
I
don't
have to wait
invisibility star.
Oh shit, I'm not that far.
Jet hat! Go!
It's my favorite anime.
Jet hat, go!
Jet hat, assemble!
Why aren't all the end goals doors open anyway?
It's gotta be like bull hat, jet hat.
When there's pirates in the level, the end goal is open.
Okay. Yeah, the duck pirates?
Haven't seen one.
No idea.
What's
the
that
first
shit?
Level in stage 3 is open, for example.
What the hell am I?
What the hell?
I'm at like a part where you need a jet hat to ascend, and then at the top there's a key, and then you need to go to the other side to put the key into a door.
But you can't jet anymore. This is all for extra, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
And that's
like you need
pretty
interesting. Doubt that.
If you need the jet hat, you don't actually need the jet hat to progress.
You mean the game is actually competently designed?
Oh, I am now demonstrating how to use the bullhorn to ride a conveyor belt on the bottom. So don't say I didn't teach you anything.
And pizza for that locked thing. You throw the key to the platform above you and then jet over there.
You don't want to race for keys.
So we are 100% in this, right?
To the right.
Through the door in the bottom.
Right. There's no right.
Did you pass a door?
I was at that key door. Now I went back. Let's go back into that door.
If you like the doors of the giant locks are the ones for the key, but they just hold collectibles.
I exited the fucking level. Right.
Yay.
From the top
giant
again.
Exclamation mark.
Guys, I think he's just playing the mental game. the real Wario Land.
Fuck. Stupid, not portables.
It's not the first time I've said that today.
Alright, there's that hidden door again.
There should be a door on the bottom somewhere.
Yeah, the main path is really obvious.
For boss level the second.
Looks like there should be a door here, but there isn't.
What's the second boss?
The Minotaur bull thing?
Yeah, he can be really easy, or he can be like a total pain.
I'm gonna feel so stupid when I watch the actual race video.
Depending on whether or not I have the dragon. I hate the third boss, it's like a voodoo head or something like that.
I don't even remember.
I'm gonna risk it. Oh wait, no, it's the boss level. You definitely should get the checkpoint.
What? There's a... Never fucking mind.
Let me guess, it was an obvious door or you went to the right?
It was a fucking obvious door. It was like at the bottom of that whole fucking puzzle I made.
Welcome to Wario Land.
The doors are fucking obvious.
Oh, fuck, I'm at the beginning of the level again.
You say the door is really obvious, and I just fucking ran off somewhere where there's no door.
Fuck.
That works.
Right.
I do not have enough money, yes.
Lava death.
I think I knew that too.
Might have been my first lava death. And I jumped into the same enemy to lose my head than I did the last time I did this stage. Consistency.
Well, some would say doing the same thing expecting... Somebody would say that doing the same thing and expecting different results is insanity, but we call it Wario Land. Yeah! Oh man, Boss 2 is awesome!
I'm also at Boss 2.
I just beat him.
He's pretty easy.
I'm actually dragon-heading him.
Okay, that takes some more time.
It does?
Yeah, it would actually be easier if you didn't have the dragon head,
fuckery.
I imagine.
You so just ram dog. Into him and throw him into the lava.
I cannot ram because I do not have the dragon head.
Yeah, I mean if you're not dragon heading.
Oh. Well, I'm small now, well.
I don't know what you do when you're small. Can you jump on him?
From below?
Jump on him from below.
You can kill all bosses small, but I don't remember how.
Oh, lava level.
Oh, well, that was not the right thing to do. Okay, the entire level again.
The easiest thing is just to get the jet hat.
Always.
That's all. Yeah, that's all.
It's always the easiest.
shit. Steam.
I'm happy that so far I've managed
yes.
to avoid any totally embarrassing deaths.
Done.
Boss suit?
No game.
No. just
no,
just at damn level.
Stage 3.
Stage 11, I guess.
Shit. That was dumb. Oh, fuck off hearts. I guess actually it is kind of important to make sure that you have enough luck.
Yeah.
I'm at 2.
What was Seven. In here? Midway points. Who needs midway points?
I do.
I strongly suggest them for boss levels.
I yep. suggest them for everything. Would have saved me so much time.
Oh, why can't you just fall down the ladder? Fuck it, there's nothing here. I should have known because I played this level before, but I am bad at short-term memory and long-term memory.
And memory in general?
Yeah, that was the joke, thanks.
And most other...
Who are you anyway?
Yeah. In most positive things you would say
Wait,
about human people.
What are you bad Uh-oh. At? I forgot.
Mega Man 2.
Asshole.
Oh, Dragon Hat, fuck.
Or as we like to say it in Germany, Du Wichser.
Whoa. I just hit a giant ass block.
Oh,
Have
yeah.
fun with
well, that was fast,
your
I
teacup
guess.
Getting crushed.
Thanks for the tip
What's
of throwing
do?
Him in the lava.
Yeah, it's a lot easier, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, a little.
When I fought him, it was, like, took me 2 seconds. But I didn't know what I was doing, to be fair.
Should have just
and
keep
I didn't
burning,
have a dragon hat.
Kept burning him, because it would have saved me an entire level, but yeah, I guess.
It's just
Fuck
fucked that the
lava.
It's fucked up that the dragon hat actually impedes, like, how easily easy it is to beat bosses.
Well, can't all be winners, right?
I just like the idea of it being like a superhero task force with like bull hat, jet hat, dragon hat. I'm just gonna be small, don't worry about it.
I need to jump more. It's really weird playing a game where jumping is faster than running.
It,
I'm
it
always
is?
Forgetting to jump. It
oh.
is.
Oh, yeah, right. I guess you are.
It is by a
Prost.
Pretty far margin.
No!
Oh, you cannot get up there. Fuck. I should have known from the level design. And I call myself an expert. God damn it, this is boring as shit.
I should have replayed this game before just to have said, like, no, I'm good. I don't need to be in this race.
Well, just as an editing point, I just think I ran into a spear directly without getting hurt. Alright. I'll drink to that.
I totally forgot about drinking.
Prost.
I should drink more.
Daddy needs his sauce.
It's called the speed juice. Ah, oh, fuck that.
Stove cannon.
Ah, oh, fuck that.
Fuck you and your boomerang. It would be an amazing pitch it's meeting to be like, alright, so I thought up an enemy, right? It's a duck, but he's a pirate. No, wait, hold on. He's got a boomerang, don't worry. I already thought of that.
Duck pirates, are you kidding me? But they got boomerangs, you're hired.
So there's this hippo, right? And he's a bit of an asshole. He just kind of yells at you, but he's got a knife.
Oh, fuck, I forgot there's a boss fight.
Oh yeah, after you hit the block.
Oh, and block.
I'm small.
I think this game
nope,
is really
nope,
good
nope.
at if you're trying to just run through a level, it's screwing you over with fireballs coming up from the ground.
Do you call that good? I almost fell for that one here. Dick move game, dick move.
Just when you think you know something.
I should stop passing doors.
Ah!
No, you know. Well,
stop destroying
actually,
my floor, stupid genie thingy.
No, wait, it's just a dead end here, too. Oh, God, I'm lost again.
For the most part, it's usually go as far right as you can and take the farthest right door, but not always. But
right, I'm always trying to do that, but then I'm stuck.
And I'm done with world 3.
Oh my god.
Wow. I'm still in world 2.
That is what we in Germany call Blitzkrieg.
That's a bit harsh. It's just a game.
You mean it's not like this game is the French?
I love that. Oh, but I'm from Canada. We don't get like any World War II jokes. We're like, we were at a beach once and we kind of won. That's all we learn in school in terms of history.
Well, fuck.
That's something at least all we Germans learn is that lol, we were so evil.
Yeah. Feel bad. Forever.
I think Canadians, though, is just like, it's so, you don't learn anything, so I think we would be excited if we were evil or something. Just like, hey, we're here! Thanks for noticing!
This is a boring level. If you could seriously speed up the crocodiles, but I'm too careful for that.
I hate these levels where it's just, you just ride these little platforms.
That's not all good all the time, but generally I do think that this game is pretty well designed.
It's easy in the beginning.
Shit, lost.
Not that easy in the end.
I mean, it's actually got a difficulty curve, unlike Mega Man Secundum.
Yes.
I really love the game when I wasn't like trying to go faster than I am able to.
I mean, that reference is going to be so dated. What the fuck? Which Mega Man does he mean?
I know which one.
Roman numeral 2.
I mostly know which one because I'm doing videos for them, right?
Yeah, I knew that you would get it.
I need some beer before that, boss.
Which one?
Thanks for the tip of the fireballs, one. By the way. Now I'm more careful.
No, I don't know what... Oh,
alright, here we go.
I have no idea what to do.
On three.
Fuck.
You have to kill him, Pizza.
Fuck!
So, when I was playing the third boss, I think I played him yesterday, he never spit out the thing you throw at him, and he just, like, slowly destroyed the entire floor, and I just died.
Whoops.
Which I realize is, like, the worst, because I had to just sit there and watch him destroy the whole level.
Fireball.
And you can't even hit him with coins.
Oh,
can you hit guys with coins?
Yes.
What? Well, obviously I didn't know.
Secret speedrun tactics to the rescue.
Not all of them, but...
Throw money at them.
My solution to everything.
Works for everything.
But money is a pretty useful weapon in this game.
The game of this? Life.
This was the original Assassin's Creed. Oh no, I fell in the lava, fuck.
It's more like Hitman if you think about it.
You can AK snipe everything?
You can name something
fireballs.
In like Hitman.
Some call them the fireballs of being unfun. Some being me.
You are unfun.
Be more overt than this. I consider these fireballs to be unfun.
Bracket opened me, bracket close.
Yes. I think you mean parentheses.
Citation, the Simon.
Additional resources, me.
Fuck!
Professor of video games, Simon.
No!
It's no, I know, I know, Professor, no big deal.
What's up, Pizza?
It's that fucking second boss. He just keeps throwing me. I don't know what to do.
Throw him.
Oh no!
I can't. I'm small.
Well, then you just have to kill yourself. I tried to figure it out, but I had no idea what to do.
No, no. Oh.
No, 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 oh, no, no. Ah, fucking hell.
Please say that there's a power up before this boss. I do
that was a nasty trick you played on the game.
Oh god, I gotta fight the boss small.
Ah, someone is calling me on my phone. I will have to answer it.
Oh no! Toby? Fuck! The third boss killed me on the first shot!
You're fucking kidding me, game. I'm game over.
Du, Tobi, Tobi ist grad schlecht. Ich. Okay, gut. Servus.
Oh my god, he's speaking in tongues.
For one of us. Ah, come the fuck on, that stupid fucking ass bats.
I fucking hate boss 3.
Right, that game over did nothing to me. Still at the same level.
Yeah, you only lose.
Coins.
Nothing.
You're right.
Really?
Nothing of value.
Alright, so I need to find that checkpoint before I go to the boss again.
La, exciting.
Oh,
like
you have to redo
riding.
The whole level.
Yeah.
Yeah, so on every boss level, I suggest looking for the checkpoint. It should be pretty obvious, because they're pretty nice.
No! Ah! Why is this jump so hard? Wait, because the game is kind of clunky. We might just see my first game over.
Well, welcome to the club.
No! What? I jumped,
welcome
you bitch!
Welcome to the jungle!
I love this. I love that Dave Matthews song.
No, sorry, that was a Simon song.
Copyright pending.
Alright, there's the checkpoint.
Let's see what was down here.
You know what? Next time I will just ditch that fucking card.
Fuck this.
It's always great if you don't remember level layout at all.
Opening screen taking too long.
I'm getting really good at this level.
If you dash and then jump, do you actually jump farther? Because I'm convinced you do.
I keep doing that, I think so, yeah.
Yeah, if nothing else, it makes me feel better.
If you hold up and jump, you jump higher.
No,
yeah,
for fuck's sake!
Oh yeah, remember that. That is sorcery. Ooh! Woo! Well, that's also not a problem.
Alright, world. No, it's boss 3, let's do this.
Like every
you actually
problem,
have to hit him from below! Who would think of that?
Everyone?
Stop.
Oh,
I thought of that, I just couldn't manage it.
Fuck, I hate when I throw it and miss him. Come on.
Mount fucking teapot.
This is the wrong way.
Come on. Fuck! I've thrown two of them and missed both times. No, stop destroying the floor! You,
sir, are a butthole.
There we go.
Coins.
Oh god, stop breaking the floor.
I don't remember where to go in this boat at all.
Oh my god, he's
man,
breaking
if you hold up,
the
tempting
level.
Physics are beyond fucked. That
oh
is,
my
they
god.
Are fucked in the right way.
Woo, hurry,
I'm
shoot
floating.
Something. Oh fuck, come on. Throw more things. I've only got so few platforms left. Oh no.
It's getting tense. Going to be there in a second, I think.
Oh fuck. Oh, yes. He accidentally shot one and I picked it up and hit him against it almost dying.
How often do you have to hit this fucking Minotaur? I'm at my sixth hit.
You just have to throw him. Once you hit him, pick him up and throw him into the lava. That's all you have to do.
Oh. But
yeah.
Did it. Fuck, thanks for that.
fireballs.
Oh, God.
Clearly, we weren't clear enough before.
If you wouldn't have said that, I...
More like balls, balls.
Finally.
All right, SS Kiko.
Are you catching up?
I just started World 4.
Okay, I'm on the last level of World 4.
Oh, oh come
fuck you. I don't even remember what the back half of this game is like.
I'd have never
seen there's a train level somewhere, but.
Yeah, I remember the train level. I think that is like in like one or two worlds.
Radical Train, that one gave the RPs a lot of trouble, and why can't I do that?
Whoa. I like all of these levels tea-themed? That's crazy.
Well, are you still at the teapot?
I'm at Stove Canyon, but like every world seems to have like something tea-related in it.
Yeah,
maybe?
Well, the
like
pirate ship is called the SST Cup, after all.
Right.
Wait, like what's tea-themed? Like names?
Everything.
Yeah, like everything's like named after something tea related. Like tea that you drink.
Yeah.
That's why. Like, Wario isn't really associated with tea. Or is he?
He's a garlic guy.
Right.
Well,
he's
could certainly brew a garlic tea.
Yeah, he's a man's man.
Well, that sounds disgusting.
Yeah, it would probably taste like
that. As opposed to just eating the cloves, like it is assumed he does. I do like that the power-ups are like potions. Are they pots? Or I don't understand.
It's tea again, isn't it? There's some subtext going on in this game.
It's always tea with you. It's always tea with you. Oh, fuck. Seals with harpoons.
Ah, that last asshole fireball. Ah, that next asshole fireball. Why are the fireballs such assholes in this game?
Oh god, I have a jet hat and I had to swim really close to a dragon hat. It's a hard life.
Come on, there is going to be a fireball here, right? 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 Wait, 5 minutes.
Man, I had such good memories of this game, they're all gone now.
Oh no. Well, presumably before you would like be happy if you were exploring more of the level.
Yeah, I would. But there's no time for that.
I love that there's like this one space where there's a conveyor belt so you can use the horns to get across, but you can just jet across if you have it. Once again,
I can't just
that,
pick them up, right?
The dragon hat sucks.
No.
And then I'm picking up the dragon hat. Of course.
I wonder if you could kill the third boss with the dragon hat.
Maybe.
Oh, the second pass.
I think it would keep dragon on. Hey! Don't hate me.
A plus would race with again.
Time to kill a bird.
Time to kill myself.
Yeah, exactly.
Two birds with one staff.
Oh god.
Alright.
Fireballs. Keep forgetting about the fireballs.
I'm on course 28. Where is everyone?
25.
28!
Fuck.
Still 30. Stupid boss.
Jesus. I can tell you in a second. Because I just ended the course.
Uh-oh.
I wonder if I'm in the 20s yet.
I'm trying to now jet uncontrollably towards coins at least. Learn from my errors.
Course 22, alright.
Oh, stop recording.
I'm worried about the boss, I don't remember what it is.
The bird?
Oh.
No!
Oh right, you have to pick up the other birds he throws, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a bit of a pain.
I died twice so far.
Because he like spits them at totally random heights depending on where you jump.
This boss is pretty unfun. But I beat it. Yay!
Jet hat will take me to safety.
Oh, come on. Ah. Coins. Oh.
Ooh, bird boss done.
Hey, just did it too.
Yeah, did you guys get close to losing the floor? I had like 3 tiles left.
No, he didn't destroy a single one of them.
What? What the fuck? Is there a way to like goad him into actually attacking?
I don't know.
Not that I know.
Random to me. SST cup time.
Maybe it was because of all the stupid stuff I was doing. Like I was trying to jump at him in hopes that he would shoot something at me.
Parsley woods.
I think I remember how to get through this shit fast.
Maybe. Oh shit. Oh, whoa. No! Fucking.
What happened?
There's clues in this game.
You'll see. Ah.
Fun. Oh.
Oh shit! I need more coins.
Remember when I said I'm like at level 22? Like an hour ago, I'm still there.
Poor man.
Is this what they call a hard knock life? I never
What is that?
It's a hard knock life.
It's a hard knock life for us. Alright. Now go into the boss level for SSD code.
Just notice how fucking goofy the dragon head looks.
I'm just saying nothing positive to say about it. I do like the idea of getting pushed around by like a jet attached to the top of your head. It's just the first time he uses it, it just snaps his neck.
We need fan art for this race.
I've learned from my mistakes.
So, what am I actually doing here? Am I doing the right thing, the wrong thing? Am I getting the secret exit? Who knows? It will be exciting to find out.
Aw, oh, fuck.
And this was one empty stretch of level.
No, what the f-
I broke fun with coins totally.
Okay, I guess it is the secret exit only.
Chances are.
Maybe.
Oh, fucking. I need the dragon hat. No! Why? Why have you forsaken me?
You need the dragon hat.
Well, it's the only thing that is small.
I'd like a dragon hat in real life.
Yes.
Wouldn't that be nice?
I guess that's the only advantage, is it would be pretty good in real life.
Fantastic.
Like the crocodile hat in Metal Gear Solid.
I got treasure number I.
What?
Yeah, I just got a treasure. It's like I wasted tons and tons of time getting it, but who cares? It was fun.
It was a treasure.
Yeah, it was blatantly obvious that this is the secret path, but I wanted to explore it.
Well, you should definitely keep an eye out for more treasures.
I want to kill you. Puns.
Puns are great. Someone said that Germans hate puns. I have never met a German who actually, for whom that would actually be the case.
I find it terribly hard to do puns in German.
Yeah, that's the problem, but it's not like we hate them.
I like them, I just can't do them.
Ah, I do them all the time, they're just all shit.
Yeah, but that's the nature of puns.
Yeah, there are really good ones too, come on. Like everything I do in English, of course, not in German. Everything you would hear from me.
Alright, just be the bird boss.
The bird boss.
Congrats. Ooh, train level.
First try, I had to give up my bull hat, but no regrets.
Killed several millions of ducks by now. For play this level so often.
I had to give up my bull hat to the boss, but you guys know, YOLO.
Okay, that's better. That's worse than a pun.
I'm really glad that I don't even get that.
What, you do not get
as
YOLO?
As far as I can tell, you can just use it as a justification for anything in the world.
I have got a great video to share with you, German guys. Remind me at the end. Alright, just do it right now, YOLO.
Singling me out. Look at it, I get singled out.
Yeah? The
Canadian guys wouldn't understand it.
Yeah?
It's too complicated.
Exactly.
Alright. I'll make it a tradition to drink beer before the hard parts that I died like 5 times on.
I don't really understand how the physics of ghosts work in this game.
You jump into them. And they die or something.
But you can like pick them up too?
Yes.
And?
Picking up ghosts.
It's a ghost.
What's your problem?
What did you expect?
So are you like a pickup artist for ghosts?
Oh
god!
Yeah, that was pretty shitty.
Just wait for it. Simon's only getting started.
No shit, he does actually go faster at a fucking bonus.
Oh man,
shit.
I got really scared because the ghost got really close to me, but and I accidentally swam into him expecting to die, but I killed him.
Wow, that almost killed me, nice. I love hard bonies that can actually destroy your ass. Oh, that was close. Oh, the Batstabber, they called him. It will make sense in context.
I like how they didn't bother to complete the wheels of those little trolleys.
Yeah, just the bottoms cut off.
Yeah, just like, oh, fuck it.
No one's gonna look.
Right.
No one's gonna look at the bottom of it.
Oh, what's that? Oh, a little look. Smiley face.
Damn it.
Oh, you can bounce on those, but again, that's out of your way.
Hey, cool.
Yeah. Checkpoints. Who needs checkpoints? Oh, I have zero lives. Maybe I need checkpoints.
I wonder if the checkpoints save if you get game over.
Probably not.
I don't think so.
I think that's the entire point of the game over.
Yeah,
you're right. So who needs checkpoints? Oh, no, no!
I almost have broken 1,000 coins.
Game over!
Let us say I got an even 500.
I'm not collecting a single extra coin.
Whoops. I just got robbed of half of my coins. At 224 again.
Nope.
In one stage or total?
Total.
Yeah, I love how low it is. when you're just trying to avoid everything in the levels.
No, I just keep game overing and then you're like getting cut half of your coins.
Oh, really?
Yep. Yeah.
I should do that.
Man. This game really hits you where it hurts.
Oh.
I don't remember if I'm going the right way in this level.
Is it the trains?
No, it's the tree after the trains.
Oh fuck.
The trains
are
weird in that they are, I think, the only level where you have to go left.
Okay, so I ended up being small and... Oh god, I missed it again. Oh no. So I ended up being small and falling off my trolley. And if you go back, they do respawn. I was about to
Wow, good level design.
They thought of everything.
Holy shit.
Except for the dragon hat. Why the fuck would you put
that? Yes.
I should
is
like it more because...
Is there respawn in this game?
Hmm? What is in this game?
Is there respawn? Enemies I killed stay dead
No,
far?
I think they stay dead. I think they're pretty good about that.
Oops.
Like, if you go back, I think that... any enemies you kill should be gone. I don't know if you like go between doors backwards, but I assume that they'll stay dead. I mean, it's a Game Boy game. It's the pinnacle of technology.
Unlike Mega Man Secundum, then.
There's respawn everywhere.
How many levels is there? Actually, don't tell me.
Actually, I don't even know, actually.
A lot.
I don't want to know.
Like 60 or 70?
Tell me what you know, tell me everything you know.
Hope you don't have to play them all, at least.
I know that the dragon hat is the worst hat in Wario Land.
Every time you say that, I get it. Like, I pick it up.
Oh, it's like, I get it! God! I think it's kind of neat.
Every time you say that, I understand it. Thank you, friend.
Every single time.
I know.
Just die. Not you. I meant the duck.
Just die. That's a bit. I mean, it's just a Wario Land race.
Second train level.
Am I going in circles or what?
Maybe.
Fuck shit, I am going in circles. God damn it.
The commentary is going in circles. We're just circling back to Dragon Head as shit. And where am I going?
Circling back to make sure I kill these guys with the dragon hat. I have a good grasp on how to
100% run means all kills, right?
Yes.
Damn.
Of course.
Need to go back.
All dragon hat all the time.
If you get a treasure, does it end the world?
No.
No.
I found that one out the hard way.
I was gonna say, I was like, that is actually pro strat.
Yeah, if you know the secret exit, this would be, or the secret, whatever. It would be cool, but nope.
Oh!
As far as I remember, there was like a ton that I really liked getting, and then I remember there was like 5 left over that were just a pain, because it was just, you needed the jet, or you needed something specific.
Let me guess, there is none that you need the dragon head for.
What I hated is... that you actually need to have like a really high amount of coins too to get the best ending, even though you have all the secret treasures. That fucking sucks.
I don't
remember what the actual ending is.
It's like you get your face imprinted on the moon, I think.
And I just managed to die in the most stupid way possible.
I'm excited to see it.
Well, side-scrolling sections.
Yeah, I'm in one of those right now.
Getting stuck between a train wagon and the end of the screen.
How the fuck do I dodge these? Doesn't look nice at all.
Thumbs up, Wario.
There is topspin when you need it.
Fuck!
Broke a thousand. Broke a thousand.
It's back in Mega Man Secundo.
Damn.
With Top Man.
Oh, I fucking hate that cloud that follows you.
It's a boomerang. I forgot.
It's a duck.
No, it's a boomerang.
Oh. Wherever there's a duck, there's a boomerang.
No, it's the moles. They throw boomerang maces too.
Oh, the blind. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I was like, I always thought that they were. When I was a kid, I thought they were just like really cool dentists because it looks like they have the mask.
Really cool mole dentists.
Yeah. Sorry. How could I forget?
Wrong button. Wrong order. Dragonhead betrays me again. Why? Why do you hate
me? Oh shit, there's a boss in this level too? Oh. No.
The boss level?
Already dead.
What boss is it? I didn't even see.
End game over. Oh. Oh no, I had a checkpoint. Beer.
Oh, cool.
Down to 137 coins. In total.
Shit. I'm nearly breaking 500 in total.
I broke 1,000, but I have to go pee really badly.
Wow, you actually don't get your checkpoints reset when you game over, so it's worth nothing except losing your coins. That's which I don't care about anyway.
Maybe not.
You don't care about coins?
Oh, there's wind here. Ah, why do you get up again?
Wait a second, I should try to get some coins.
I think this will end in tears.
You know what, I'm gonna say it. Fuck Parsley Woods. I'm calling you out. Does parsley have anything to do with tea?
What's parsley anyway?
What's parsley, right?
It's like a garnish.
Ah! What's
it's
garnish?
Like a...
Birds!
Good question.
What's the question?
I assume you mean that in some deep philosophical. What's a garnish?
I think he meant that in the what's garnish way.
Kind of way.
I know, exactly. Deep. Parsley is like a herb that you put on food after it's done cooking to make it look nicer and add a little bit of taste.
Ah, petersilie.
Like
yeah, that's what I said, parsley.
Well, I guess it kind of has to do something with tea. You could put it in a tea. I don't know.
No.
Petersilien tea?
You can do it with peppermint, but not with parsley.
Parsley tea. I'm going to try that later.
Mm.
I'm going to post a trip report in the race thing.
I think one of my favorite things in this game is where an enemy just like gets stuck in a block and just sits there for a couple seconds before it dies.
I beat... fucking stove, whatever.
You beat fucking
Thank
stove.
You.
Yeah, fucking stove.
Fucking stove.
Fucking
as
stove.
As opposed to the completely normal
like you do
stove.
Not get, okay, push back when you duck.
SST cup.
I remember that place. Memories.
This bird is boring as shit.
The race is going really well for me.
It's going well for me now that I know you're at the SST cup.
I'm going to feed a chicken now.
I'm going to kill that fucking chicken now. Haha!
Whoa. 30 coins. That's
cup done.
That's 30 coins.
C cup.
Dear sir, I assure you that I'm a double D.
I think you'll find.
Tits or it didn't happen. Wait, I got that wrong.
I was gonna say. I'm gonna have to. Give me a second, I gotta grow them.
Crocodiles!
Ooh, bus side.
Crockett dials. Turn the Crockett, oh.
Maybe I should get the dragon head to befriend the crocodiles.
Yep.
Maybe that's like the secret ending of this.
Oh game. Man, that would be, if you could do that, it would prove its prove its worth.
Yes.
Alright, going to the boss level of Parsley Woods. I grew up in the woods.
I just started Parsley Woods.
Straight out of the woods.
Yo.
I grew up in Parsley.
Other people come from the hood, I come from the wood.
I'm Canadian, so right? That's like all we've got. Couple
parsley?
Trees. Yeah, a couple trees and parsley. Oh, that's all for sustenance. It explains our growth deficit. Oh shit.
Stupid boss fight.
Suddenly this, yeah.
I would ask which one, but all of them are.
Yeah, this level, this boss level reminds me of, I feel like I've done this one a lot, which means the boss is probably going to be great. You're going to teach me something valuable about myself.
And great, done with the boss fight.
And fun, and great fun.
I take it that was parsley. Wait, what boss?
The ghost.
That one, of course.
The spookiest boss. That being the bird.
You learn why you can throw ghosts in this game during the boss fight.
To kill a boss.
Game design trumps logic thought, sorry.
Why do you throw ghosts? Well, how else are you gonna kill this boss? That's why you get paid the big bucks.
And I'm up to Syrup Castle.
What are these fucking flies? They just go away.
Yeah, yeah, I had no idea.
Even if you get up to them, I couldn't even manage to hit one with the jet hat.
Yeah, I have no idea how to get them.
I probably get infinite monies when you kill them.
Oh shit, what did I do?
And you can only do it with the dragon hat.
Oh, I hate the ghost so fucking much. When he slows you down, shit.
Just what I did. Stay in the corner.
Stay in the drama.
And I'm in the drama.
And
what?
In one
fuck.
Corner,
ghost killed me.
There is a goon called Ghostface Killah. I just thought of him. Don't know why.
But we must become the killers of Ghostface.
Yeah. So yeah, we are Ghostface Killahs.
I always thought of myself as more of an old dirty bastard.
Fuck, Dragonhead.
Jethead! Yeah.
Living life.
Yeah, I knew it. Why didn't I stop? Probably because I am dumb.
I wasn't gonna say anything.
Oh, I got a key.
The key to success?
No, why would I
no,
want
an
a
actual
key?
Quite the opposite.
I just got the plasma beam.
Oh, nice. Did Adam authorize it?
He sure did. Oh.
Alright, throw a coin at me, you jerk.
I want Adam to authorize the fucking dragon head.
So okay, Samus, please don't hurt yourself with the power bombs, okay? You can keep the dragon head.
The dragon head's pretty sweet. Makes you look tough.
Makes you look retarded, actually.
No, no, the dragon head looks retarded, but you look better in comparison.
Oh, that's... Oh, fuck! I had the dragon head and I was at one of those crocodiles I wanted to befriend, but I jumped into another head.
Fuck this ghost!
So no secret ending.
Fuck! Oh my god, the ghost killed me again.
Oh, no more dragon head for me.
Let me guess, you got hurt.
What's the point of this corridor?
In a way that could have been prevented had you not had the dragon.
Yay!
Well, I had the dragon head, got hurt, and there was another dragon head.
And the rest is history.
I thought I'd stay small for a while.
Congratulations, you unlocked everything by doing 100% and getting the best ending. Now every power-up is replaced by the best one, the dragon head.
Clearly. Just so you can, just to make sure that you can replay the game, fun. Oh, fuck.
Should remake this for Wii U and have an achievement for finishing every single level with the dragon head. People killing themselves.
What's that room for?
Ooh, the
you,
second
Nintendo. You guys star. Know? You guys know about achievements? There was this little neat thing that we came up with. Oh, are you fucking okay? There was the cloud for some reason. There was like one power up right before the boss, and the cloud just kept hovering over it, shooting lightning down on it, even when I was moving away.
That cloud's just
stupid. Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
Man, I'm glad when I finish this level and get charge kick.
Fucking ghost.
I love one-way doors that take you to the beginning of the level.
Yes.
Oh, you're on the boat?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, I ran into that one too, 3 hours ago, but yeah.
Three hours ago, I was still happy. I still had good memories of this game.
Oh, fuck.
I still have. It's probably because I do not suck. Ha!
Ha!
He's got your number.
Oh, damn.
Gotta be careful because two of the...
oh my god!
Two
fuck.
Of the three people I'm in the call with... Ah, fucking hell. Could just actually come over and beat me up.
It would take some time.
It would definitely take
yes,
too long.
Yes, kill the fucking ghost. Fuck. Ghostface Killah. Achievement unlocked.
I want that too.
300 Xbox points, or whatever they are.
You're a true
gamer score.
And I'll drink to that.
I think on the Wii U they'd literally be called Fun Bucks.
Like this to redeem your 30 Fun Bucks.
Fun Bucks.
You just achievement unlocked 30 dragon hats.
That's just evil.
Don't be silly, achievement never give you anything.
Alright, Syrup Castle.
Syrup?
Syrup.
That's not tea.
Oh my god, the Canadian is on his home territory.
Step aside, Lumberjack Mountains.
Acorn that shit up.
You put lumberjacks into your tea?
The manliest race.
Oh no 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 no! You don't.
Oh man, it's all coming back to me. I like remember where the spiked balls are gonna fall.
Everywhere.
The spiked balls.
Yeah, everywhere is.
Yeah, most of the time. Although to be fair, they're always dropping what looks like the exact same part of each level.
Just realized that with the jet head, you automatically get the maximum jump height.
Do you really?
Yeah, I think so.
So yeah. Literally, oh fucking, I say that and then I got killed by a spiked ball.
Whoa, that was a nice save. Holy shit. I just jet headed into a crouch on a minecart that was going too fast for me and under something low. Hard to describe, but it was cool.
Yeah, it looked awesome.
Thank you.
Oh fuck.
Jet head, best head. It's like the metal blades of this game. Holy shit, how long is this fucking level?
Where am I going again?
Oh, okay. Pointless room at the end. Nice.
Fucking Keith.
All of that was for naught because I was going to the left, aka the wrong direction.
I'm going to the left, shut up. It's the perfect direction.
Oh fuck, I don't remember any of this.
Ah, why? Why is the sky hating me?
Oh, gross, I finished the level with the dragon head.
I got a midway point on purpose.
How will you ever afford that fancy-ass... Why does this guy shoot twice? This fancy-ass castle. Or moon.
I got a halfway boy on purpose. That's probably don't worry, I collected all the treasures from this world. I still love like the little white enemies, like the little just completely harmless guys.
Oh, this guy.
This guy, am I right?
That guy.
I'm what?
The weird knight mini boss.
A knight?
Knight?
A knight.
Mini boss?
Mini boss?
Yes.
There are mini bosses in this game.
Or whatever it is.
I think you've traveled too far down the secret hole.
I'm in the fucking wrong place altogether, I think.
Wait.
Time to go back.
It was Wario Land 2, right?
I've never actually played any of the other ones besides the first one.
I played.
But there's the fucking midway point.
I played all. Three not as much, but four I played extensively. Four is fantastic.
They sound like totally different than this.
They share similarities, but it's relatively tenuous. Right. But two is absolutely great too.
Definitely I'm still
have a look into them, especially if we still them again.
Still don't get all the mechanics of this game.
Oh god, I got to a halfway point and I only have 9 coins.
You only need one mechanic, it's called the chat hat.
You wouldn't it's believe really, I haven't got that.
The only mechanic they put in the game
what
is
what the shit
hat.
Is this?
A giant bird.
Why is there key? I took a wrong turn. Where do
yeah,
I
it's kind of funny. It's kind of funny, like when you're playing and you actually are distressed to see a key.
No, I see a keyhole, but where is the, you know? No. Where do I actually go to finish the level? You know.
The key's probably either much further or not that far at all in the level.
God, how long is this level?
Here is the end. It requires.
Alright, I beat the SSD cup.
Oh boy.
Time for Parsley. Wow, he keeps getting faster at the bonus screens.
Yeah, he goes like humorously fast.
And I fucked up on the last boss fight.
This is what we call the German Autobahn.
Oh, there's a jet hat.
I love
oh
that
god,
he's
I
not
have to
just
crawl. I do like
love
the
that
crawling.
He's not just walk into the next world, but there's always something happening to get him there.
That's fantastic. Nice, neat little touches.
Giant spiky balls.
I would argue that this game has the best crouch walk animation.
Everyone is doing it now to look at it.
I know, I'm just looking for sync points.
I'm not crouch walking.
Oh, good.
Definitely not. Especially not under these sharp blades above me.
I'm
just in front of you, I think. Are you just at the end of that level?
Crouch walking all the time because I got an auto-scrolling level.
Boss fight again.
Oops, oh, never mind. I'm on course 39.
Because I died the first time. Because I'm stupid and forgot how to boss.
How boss work?
How boss?
How English?
And by you forgot how to boss, you mean that you willingly took the dragon head.
No, there's no dragon head in this stage.
You think?
The purest stage.
And I'm done.
The game?
With everything, man.
Everything. Final boss. Wow. Not everything.
Oh. Yeah, what? 100% or bust?
Let me get on that.
You have been getting all those treasures, haven't you?
Of course.
Like we all did?
Like we agreed? Oh, fuck.
This final boss fight alone, or this final stage, nearly doubled my coin total.
No.
I gotta be getting close.
These ducks. Surprisingly bastardly.
That's not a duck, that's my ex-wife.
Oh ho 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 ho.
Am I right, fellas? Fellas?
I'm not even validating that with a response.
No, that was the canned laugh track you just heard from me, you know.
It's okay, I'll edit it in. God, there was like 20 people on Skype.
And they're all standing up and giving applause.
Yeah, and for some reason they're on video. In front of Jerry Seinfeld at the start of an episode of Seinfeld. I'm a bit of an editor.
But now Seinfeld is wearing Wario's face. Boss level of Parsley Woods.
Giant block.
These levels are long at the end.
So let's see what I get with about 950 coins.
Disappointment?
It's what we call eine Hundehütte in German.
Oh, I think the smallest thing is a birdhouse or something like that.
Okay, even worse.
Alright, I think I'm on the final stage now.
It's the one atop of the castle.
Yep.
Course 40, I think.
Yep.
Yeah.
You said that right when course 40 showed up on the screen. Sink point.
Sink point for the race.
Yeah, birdhouse.
Yeah.
Nice dragon head for the boss.
You know, I may be last, but I'm still taking the time to take a piss right now.
Make sure that when you get angry, that you say exactly why you're angry.
I am angry because butts.
Oh man, how am I gonna sink that? There was this weird video of a butt in the middle of his race. And he just started
because
growling.
You are somewhat of an editor, right?
Photoshopped on his body.
Okay, I never actually saw this boss, so that's gonna be fun.
Which one?
The ghost.
Yeah, he's a bit. So if the ghost runs over you, he freezes you in place.
Damn it.
Throw a ghost at him.
Yeah, I noticed.
Way too long.
Yes.
Throw a ghost at him.
Yeah, I figured
you know
that too.
You know how to kill a ghost.
Yeah, that's not fun.
You have to kill a ghost like it reads in the ancient text by throwing other ghosts at him. I think I'm on the final boss.
The Exorcist, they call me.
I never saw The Exorcist, but I assume this is exactly how it goes.
I never saw The Exorcist either. God fucking damn it! It is so hard to hit that fucker.
Okay, cool. So yeah, so I guess if you're small instead of tackle, you can just
Now I'm dead.
The final boss, you don't need to tackle at all.
So I'm an idiot, and I forgot about the mini boss right before the final boss, and I wasted all the
power. That's the knight I was talking about.
Yeah, and now I'm small.
No, you're
there's
an
two
idiot,
power ups in this room.
You're a big
idiot. Yeah, I grabbed them both immediately because I didn't know what was happening. And I can't take a hint. Maybe there will be another power up.
Yes.
I wonder if you can hit the ghost boss with the dragon head.
Probably not.
You mean that would be too easy and too useful?
Yes.
You know the questions that are important to today's youth.
Can you dragon head?
Oh, at least
will
being
a dragon head.
At least being small is good if you have to go under spikes. Alright, boss.
At least being small is good if the alternative is dragon head.
Do you throw the lamp at the boss?
No. Okay. You jump on his face.
Throw the boss into the lamp.
The next time someone says, "Oh, I'm so small, I feel so bad about it," just say, "Well, at least you don't have a dragon
head." Why didn't you throw it upwards, Mario? Wario. Ah, fucking hell.
If you throw the lamp and it lands the right side up, There's the little cloud you can use to jump on the boss.
Throw it upwards! Am I just bad or what? The shit. Can you throw it upward if you're just holding up on the ground?
Oh fuck, I died from the final boss, but now I know what you're talking about.
I'm just too bad at everything.
And by I know what you're talking about, I mean you described exactly what you do at the final boss.
Yes.
I like the train music. It's pretty funky.
I don't even have music on.
Yes.
I have it at like 1%.
Ghostface Killah.
I think the most excited part is that it'll be the first time I ever go see OC Remixed again.
I want to see remixed music of this game.
Yeah. You know, all the iconic Wario tracks.
Right.
It's like Syrup Castle.
It's a remix of the train theme.
The train theme.
Yeah, I want a remix of just the music at the end.
I want the fucking orchestra to play the train theme.
Syrup Castle.
Well, this boss is a lot easier now that I know he's. Or this mini boss is a lot easier now that I remember he's here.
Is there a drug that has like the consistency of syrup?
You tell us, Canadian.
there's a.
Is there a drug? Yes. It's called maple.
Well, yeah,
maple.
Like people have that. Well, yeah. Little. I like to call it maple syrup. That's not a street name, I'm just literally talking about maple syrup.
Because then I feel like the worlds of this game are like.
Drugs.
Right.
Oh, like PG-13 names for drugs.
Exactly. Like the Parsley Woods, you know?
You guys know the Parsley Woods.
The Parsley Weeds? Ah.
Exactly.
Oh my god, every time I try and duck stood up, I just stand right back up and get spiked. Alright, let's try this final boss again.
Oh fuck. Switching game and I'm still thinking holding up lets you jump higher.
Yeah.
Which doesn't help at all in Mega Man Secundum.
Oh god. Of all the bonus games.
So, you know what to do for remixes, right?
I'll come back over here, you jerk. What the fuck? That's...
What the hell is going on here?
Is there a way to kill like the little version of the genie? Oh yeah, there is.
Jump into it? You know, this is Wario Land. That works for nearly every enemy.
Oh, what? Oh god, the animation. I never even saw the flicker on one of his attacks. I never even saw it, and it snuck up on me. Well, how far behind are the people?
I'm in post 37.
Oh shit, not far behind.
Well, it's some long courses. Between Simon and you.
Why is there a train in the fucking woods anyway?
Well,
because.
Because industrialization is bad for the environment.
Too deep.
This game is too deep.
No, it's 2D. Please, get your facts straight.
You'll find all of this in my master's thesis. Wario Land. Fuck the dragons, we're the jets.
Man, this is a shitty gimmick for a level. It's just everything is full of blocks.
Full of what?
Of blocks. Destructible blocks.
So are you saying that you dislike every Mario level ever?
No, it's just you have to destroy the blocks. So.
If you would be able to spin jump them, it would be the best level ever, I guess.
Oh, maybe.
It was so much fun.
The fuck are we
Why am I not playing Super Mario World instead?
I don't know. Why aren't you?
You're right.
Sorry, I thought it was a joke.
You know, I don't know.
Oh god, I'm getting. Come on.
It seriously makes
Stupid
negative
things.
Sense
Drop
that
more
you're
life.
Going faster when you're in the air.
I think you guys will find a little thing called inertia is being completely misunderstood.
What's inertia?
It's a garnish, yeah. Oh, fuck.
Fuck you, metal man.
What are you trying to do? No hit him without moving?
What? No hit without moving?
It's a condom.
I can't even no hit him with moving.
Fuck you, Genie.
Damn, these levels are getting long.
Fucking Genie beat me with one hit left.
Yeah. Well, that was pointless.
This is gonna be the saddest comeback if I don't finish this.
Yeah. Didn't you play some good games instead?
Like me.
Yes.
Like Call of Duty.
Kinda wanna play a game that has color.
Can you emulate the shitty, like, slight reds that Game Boy Color play in a Game Boy game?
Yeah, the Virtual Boy Advance can do that, no problem.
There's a normal Game Boy player that actually makes the game, instead of black and white, makes it like greenish, like it was on the normal Game Boy screen. Wanted to play with that one, but issues.
Which issues? Your eyes started bleeding?
I don't really know what happened. I forgot already. You know, memory.
Ah, right.
Oh!
I forgot!
Giant friendly block. Got a 3 up, that looked really nice. A giant heart.
There's 3 ups in Valorant?
Oh yeah, I forgot that there are giant coins and giant hearts in this game.
I just saw a giant heart. In a giant block. What do you know?
I'll be damned. Just when you think you got a game figured out.
Crouch the walk, walk the crouch.
Fuck, I've played this boss too many times.
Simon, you're not allowed to see me play Metal Man here.
Okay. Why, are you using a secret power-up? Oh wait, it's the refight, right?
No,
close your eyes.
I started at the beginning.
Okay, I'm not
because
allowed
because I died twice.
Okay. How? How? Seriously, how?
I don't know.
Damn, I'm killing this level right now.
Come on.
you killed him before by standing still. You do know
yes.
that. You do remember that.
That's how I killed him in the end.
Oh, ghost!
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, fuck off.
I just got destroyed by the invisible ceiling.
Oh, fuck. I swear to God.
Yeah, damn it.
This final boss is the worst.
No, you are the worst at the final boss.
Yeah, yeah, evidently. Don't you guys know that a Canadian's weakness is a gene?
Ah, oh, shit.
Come on, it's like the only lore we've got.
Aren't you, like, afraid of the dark?
We don't talk about that.
Ibut.
Oh.
Eh?
Fuck you.
I'm Ghostface Killah 2, yeah.
Nice.
Ghostface Killah 2. Ghostface Killah 2 is my favorite member of the Wu-Tang Clan.
It's my favorite movie, actually.
Ghostface Killah 2, The Reckoning.
The son of Ghostface Killah.
Bride of Ghostface Killah. This is the dumbest.
Ghostface Killah Retribution.
The lead up to the boss is just so tedious too.
So glad I got that ghost on the first try. Really didn't want to make that stage again, and I didn't.
Yeah, the ghost sucks.
Hadn't got the thing.
Spoilers, man.
We're talking about spoilers for the movie adaptation.
In the end, Ghostface gets killed.
Oh no.
Kill Ghostface Volume 1.
It, I like that Ghostface Killah really lost all the seriousness in its racist undertones.
It's like a black face, but it's transparent instead.
Yeah, yeah, you know what? Kill those. You know what? Kill those whiteys. Shit. So the first shot that the genie shoots at me is not showing up on my screen.
Course number 14.
So I'm having to learn how to pretend to know where it is.
You pretend to know where it is?
Fuck. Yeah. God damn it, I died again.
Oh shit, I know a secret in this game! What do you know? Why but I have no key, so fuck
you
that.
You should double check all the secrets before stage 4.
Well, the thing is, I got probably one more secret than all of you get, so I'm actually going to win this.
Let me get a single fucking treasure.
Yeah, I did.
I want that one.
I did get a single fucking treasure.
So am I.
But
how do I open fucking treasure chests?
You hit them with your body.
But I'm small.
Well.
Fuck.
Maybe you can hit them with 10 coins.
I was gonna say, let's go through the deep litany of moves you have.
God
at your disposal.
So close, yet so far.
Well, there are off-screen coins here.
Ah!
There's a lot of off-screen coins there.
Oh yeah, I'm at Syrup Castle, by the way.
69 Ooh. Hearts, very fine. Too bad.
E-tanking on Crashman. Because fuck that guy.
Ah.
I've been playing this boss for like 15 fucking minutes.
Stop playing with him and beat him.
Well, fine.
What the shit is with like a night mini boss? You just have to wait it out.
Yeah, I really should. I think I've been a bit impatient with the genie.
Oh god, ladder hitboxes. Yeah? How? Well then, like this.
Well, I'm excited to have a video proof of how shitty I am at this boss.
Do a little more shit and I might actually beat you. If I do the boss at first try. Which, of course, is going to happen. Because I am pro at games.
I wish I was pro at games.
Alright, let me get that hidden treasure.
Well.
Alright, so I've realized that it's not the first shot that's not showing up, it's the second. Oh, wait, nope. Oh,
it's a whale!
Oh, wait, I did see this boss before. Maybe I did see the end of the game. So, how to beat it?
Oh my god.
You jump on its face.
You keep throwing the lamp until a cloud comes out of it when it lands upright.
Okay. I thought that I would have to.
Oh shit! Alright.
That reminds me of that stupid ass puzzle in Link's Awakening.
Which
where
one?
You have to throw the knights, the chess pieces, you know?
Oh.
Alright,
yeah.
Beat the genie. Oh wait, no, I didn't! Fuck!
Second phase, huh? Just land upright!
Yeah, I hear that.
Hey, it did. And now I jumped on it again. No. 1 in 4 chance, huh? Is it seriously only luck-based? Aww.
As far as I can tell.
Fuck.
How many hits does the final boss take?
8 or 9.
Really?
Yes. Maybe it's 10.
And I got 0 lives. Fantastic.
Well, sounds Whoa. Like you bought me some time. But at least I got the pattern now of him.
There is a pattern?
Yeah, it's actually like just like a war of attrition once it gets going.
So it only ever does the throw things shit?
Yeah. And he shoots at little genius too.
Oh, he does?
Yeah, which you just have to like jump into them when they're not shooting a bullet.
Okay.
Land upright, Jesus.
Fuck. fucking birds.
Night of the Living Knights.
Oh, I beat the genie.
Wow, fantastic, good job.
Fuck. Congratulations!
Jesus.
So I guess that this means that you beat me. Aha, I used the extensive knowledge of this game's engine to gain an extra life.
And now I have a... And now I have a chance to get some treasures, so I'm not really last.
I now understand what all of you mean with the tedious way to the final boss.
Yeah, it's just... not difficult.
If you time it right, you can hit him at least 3 times with each cloud.
Oh god, that stupid cameo at the end.
That's a cameo?
Yes.
Yeah. I won't spoil it.
Is it a cameo?
Yeah.
The game is named after the guy.
Well, spoilers.
Mr. Land, you mean?
Yeah, we're clearly talking about a cameo by Wario at the very end of the game.
Oh shit!
Sounds like you're having fun at least.
Oh yeah. So much of it.
Stop giving me the finger.
Those levels get so long!
Wait, there's not like a second boss fight, is there? Oh no, the genie's happy now. Hey, would you like some wishes?
Just give me all your money, that's how wishes work, right?
Give me all your money. I wish you would give me all your money so I don't have to stab you.
I mean, like, genies are supposed to give you a wish, like a wish. You don't have to pay for that, right?
Well,
I'm
so
just
basically
saying
you're just buying a house from the genie.
I'm just saying that you could probably get away with a crime if you cornered someone in an alley and say that you wish they would give you all their money before you stab them. Some may call them a victim. I call him a genie. Sorry, I was raised on the hard streets of the woods.
Oh, fuck's sake. Keep getting worse at this.
I wish I kinda had the sound on, because I really have no idea what's going on in this ending.
I don't think that this game has, like, voices.
Oh yeah, what am I saying?
I think
the genie just did like a JoJo's
game.
Bizarre Adventure.
Yes, I blame the game, not myself.
I can only assume the part where I got a birdhouse is the best ending.
Yes.
Oh, watch me get a stone or something.
What could be better?
A stone house.
Well, that wouldn't be too bad.
Yes, actually.
House. I would be the best piggy of them all.
Oh man, this text is not coming in well on this emulation.
No, not at all.
I just realized that beating this game in under 2 hours makes like 12-year-old me feel like shit.
I played weeks. Weeks back then.
I'm pretty sure I like played this when I was like when I first got it and then didn't beat it till like 3 hours three years later.
Well, back then games were made for hardcore gamers, you know, like us. And we still
like
had
fatality.
Like we still had the patience. Now everything has to be done in 10 hours. Every idiot has to have been able to beat the game.
I hate that shit.
Are you saying that you hate that so that you don't have to beat this game?
Saying that I'm an idiot.
You know, I like spending time with my games, learning them before just assuming I can complete them without ever having played them right away.
Yeah, this one does have like some fun exploration to it.
Yeah, it does. I remember it being fun when I took my fucking time.
I thought it was a pretty good race, though. Oh, I mean, yeah. Like, still ongoing race, sorry.
Well, Simon, are you done yet?
No, this boss is fucking boring and obnoxious and shit.
But
it is like it is like easy to get into the pattern of the boss, at least.
Yeah, but it's just so random. Why does it have to be random?
I'm sure when I was a kid, I had no idea what the hell to do at the final boss. I'm sure I spent like my entire time throwing the lamp at him.
Ah! I did that too, Bacon.
God.
Yeah, and every now and then be like, "Why the fuck is a cloud coming out?"
Can't take this fucking level anymore.
Well, I'll drink to this success.
Whoa.
Oh, there's a fucking...
No! Ah, fuck!
That sounded good.
Game over.
It should work the silence.
Boss is shit and stupid and boring.
It's not like you get your checkpoints.
What?
Stolen,
you even lose the treasure?
At least you have.
What?
Oh no! How the tables have turned.
I don't want to lose my whale. It's the best thing that happened to me in this game.
I got the dagger. I will shank the bitch.
You got the dagger. Damn it! Use the dragon.
The whale is the best thing that happened to me, right behind losing the dragon hat.
Wait, wait, wait! It did save the midpoint. Holy shit!
Yeah, it does.
Wow.
It's
why?
Ridiculous.
I mean, I won't complain, but holy shit.
I like that instead of testers on the credits, they're called testing players. I just want to throw a shout out to Yamamoto Yukihiro. We're here.
Oh yeah, that guy.
Aw, come on.
That guy.
BFFs.
This is
I guess the cool thing about doing a game like this, or like, I guess the cool thing about being in charge of bringing a game like this over to North America is that you only have to translate the opening screen and credits.
Maybe every level, but were they written in Japanese originally?
Fuck!
Oh, I have no idea.
I don't think so.
Should we add that exposition?
My actual card is Japanese and...
Okay. All right. What we downloaded. I'm sorry. Bought and then ripped ourselves. Was called the JP. JUE anyway. So Japanese European. As we discussed before.
Oh man. I heard that as Jew, because I spelled it A. It's a bit weird. It's a bit segregating to make one port specifically for them.
It's just fair. So all we've done, we three of us.
It says please retry, and I'm pressing all the buttons, but none of them are letting me retry.
Well, you can always press A, B, start, and select to reset the game.
All right. There we go.
Oh, I'm stupid. Why was I trying to use Rush Jet in this Needleman section last time?
I forgot that I literally don't have any other Game Boy.
I literally have Rush Marine.
Literally, literally. You mean literally? You do have it.
I mean wörtlich.
Oh, now I understand it.
I'm assuming that the easy... Oh, I can get the bonus stage.
Ah!
Isn't like the bonus stage like Sherbert Mountain or something?
Yeah, something about something like that.
Whoa, how did I actually start a level small?
Ooh.
Too greedy for the cloud.
Oh, actually, I should be paying attention to all the items and stuff. I'm gonna try to get the tribute. I don't remember where the secret exit is.
Was almost too greedy again. Did I just win?
Dragon.
How? Why? Okay, I will not complain, but wow. Must have hit him like four times at once
on
or something
head?
Like that.
It's pretty easy in this game to like accidentally hit something.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, there is a giant bomb. I actually lost.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the shittiest
the fucking parts
that you actually did.
Ah, so this is the Mario Kami at the end. Just kind of let down his hair.
Are you both on the final stage?
No.
I'm not.
I'm climbing ladders.
You recognize Helicopter Man, though.
Ah, Fuck! Ying shit.
Full health, top man.
Top man, man.
Top man. You gotta Let's see if I can find out if he has a weakness.
Where did this fucking...
Don't
blow
the
top. It's man. Not. Oh!
Jesus.
I'm sorry.
He has a weakness.
I'm not proud.
I am. Of our cultural legacy as a land. A Super Wario land.
Oh god. Besides that spot with the dragon. We call them the Dark Ages.
So, where are you, Pizza?
That fucking part in the second stage in Syrup Castle, where you're like climbing ladders above lava.
Oh wait, so can't fucking I'll show do a it. Secret. I'll show a secret area here. Well, and by secret I mean there's an arrow made of coins pointing at it, but this goes to the secret levels.
Just realized world. That losing the treasure saved my coins from getting cut. So that's something, I guess.
The treasures are mostly worth more than a bit of coins.
But who would want to get the treasure again that you already got? It. That's not fun.
Sherbert Land.
Oh, I murdered that fucking asshole. Alright, I hit a switch in Syrup Castle.
I'm gonna be amazed that if you said that to, like, just the one normal guy and you jumped on him once, didn't even kill him.
Bird.
No, I fucking held him up into... I held him up into, like, guillotines that were on up on the ceiling.
I gave him a German suplex.
I like that.
Why is it called a German suplex? Can you guys answer the important questions I have about Germany? Like, why is it called a German suplex?
I have no idea.
Maybe. Well, I think, like, maybe someone, like... Imagine someone like Andre the Giant did it first, and that's why it's called German, because he's... Like, I don't even know if he's German, but if he is, it's because, like, you know.
I was gonna say!
So, Nova, that game is done, and I will play something else now. What do we have here?
I'll clear out the, Sherbert land.
Not much.
To top out our obviously informative LP of Wario Land.
I might be in the final level, I'm not sure. I don't think so, actually.
It's Syrup Castle, you have to hit two exclamation points.
Better. So...
Hit one.
Some Game Boy game.
The next level will have another one. And then you'll be...
Alright.
You have Mega Man games, Simon.
Nah, Mega Man games played by Simon, it's boring shit. Gonna play some Wario Land 3 now.
I'm so fucking horrible at Mega Man.
Why? You have a good guide sitting here. The secret is jumping and shooting. Come on, speed it up a little.
That's why I like Wario Land. There's no shooting. Oh. And that's why I hate the Dragon Hat, because that's the closest thing.
Why is there a Japanese translation of what English means? So I must have gotten the Japanese version or something, or international, whatever, because you can choose between English, in brackets, Ingo, I think, and Japanese, in brackets, Nihongo.
So I forgot that the thing we miss in Sherbert Land, if you haven't actually played it, is all the enemies encased in ice, but also the hedgehog enemies.
What just happened? Okay, cool. Very, very cool.
I think you just went to sleep.
Second switch.
Out of the wood.
I think I'm on the last level now, finally.
Yeah, you should be after two switches.
The one at the top of the castle that doesn't even have a stage point.
Yeah, it doesn't have
cross 40.
Yeah.
That's the last level.
I got really worried when one of you guys said that there was potentially like 60 stages, because I was like, oh god, what comes after the castle?
Oh, I was wrong, but...
Wrong in the best way.
I think I need to sell my actual copy of this game.
you cannot die anymore. Great.
I can't express enough spite you have for this game.
Kinda don't want to play it anymore.
Not used to this game.
No, no.
Being far better. Oh, yeah, key, cool. The Wario Land 3 is the one I played least.
Yeah, I should check out the other games, because I really like this one still, but yeah, some of the boss fights.
Damn it. Yeah. Fire in the hole.
Oh shit!
Go die. But yeah, Wario Land 4, definitely a recommendation. Wario Land 2 also is fantabulous.
What's 4 on?
4 is GBA.
Oh, okay. Right.
2 and 3 are both Game Boy Color. I do not, as I said, I haven't finished 3, so I can't exactly tell all about its quality, but I do think 2 is better from what I've seen.
But what about the story? You can't play the... Like, if you start with the fourth part, you're totally getting disconnected from the whole story.
The rich fiction.
Yeah, right.
It's called canon.
It's like somebody wanted to play Super Mario World, and I was like, no, you gotta play, like, the Mario Brothers first, dude.
Because Mario World, they're taking a vacation.
Oh, fuck.
I mean,
okay, good. I thought I threw away the key, and I'm actually at a treasure I could get.
You cannot pick up enemies or something like that? Oh, that reeks of zombification. Yes, it does. What is this? Why is this?
Oh, there's a knight!
Yes, there is.
Since I played this game.
Spoilers, okay. You have to hit him in the part that's not spiked. Oh, fuck, you can't open treasure chests when you're small, can you?
I couldn't.
Fuck.
But I can't do much in this game.
Well, you're done with the main game. Just show off glitches and developer stuff.
I'll try and get to the boss of Sherbert. I don't even remember what it is.
No. This is stupid to control.
Oh, I feel like there's a secret right here. Yeah. There's a secret where you go like off the roof of the map.
Oh, Simon will love this. Mandatory rush usage.
Alright, I met some kind of girl.
Okay, now I remember what I disliked about Mario Land 3.
You're at the boss.
Yeah, yep. Suppose so. Cutscene and all.
The pre-rendered
sometimes
cutscene.
It could get really, really tedious with the powers you're getting forced into.
Oh shit!
What the fuck? So this was completely pointless. Yeah. Wario Land 3 is very related to 4 in how it handles powers and general gameplay, but 4 just does it far better. What just happened? I got fatted from above. So it's like when you're getting a power, you're stuck into it until it has run its course. Sometimes time related, sometimes. Damn it. Sometimes you have to meet a certain condition, like after getting zombified, you have to walk into the light. And in 3, it can get really, really tedious, really far, really easily because. You redo all the same shit all over again, or the power stays on and on and on, and you just have to outweigh it, and it's not that cool.
Well, definitely check a move.
Even though you're invincible, it can actually take you far longer to recover from getting powered up all the time without wanting to, in comparison to just dying.
That last boss is really convoluted.
Yeah, once you get into it, it's pretty easy to like just stay alive.
Case in fucking coin.
Oh fuck!
Just don't try and rush it. Like, it's just when he shoots his ground attack thing, it's really easy to avoid once you get used to it. And then the only other thing is the little genies that come out, which you just have to jump into.
Yeah, am I supposed to throw it? Oh, all right, I got it now.
Yeah, you throw it so you get clouds and then jump up, ride the cloud up to his head.
Okay. Yeah, right. I thought I was supposed to throw the thing at
no.
it.
Most people.
Yeah,
think
I think it. I did that like a ton as young. As young. He does take more than 3 hits though.
Man,
get one in, yeah.
At the moment. Let's do another one. Different one.
Oh fuck.
Are you a fat maker? No.
Fat maker?
Yeah, you can get fat in this game.
Oh god!
When you get fat in the game, you get fat in real life.
This was what happened to the Americans.
Yeah, from video
the
games.
Fucking beginning.
Oh, Dithis said that group 2 is done. But don't worry, maybe they started earlier than us, and you're not last.
I wouldn't really be, you know, I'm kind of expecting to be last. Not that I care.
Well, with that attitude.
Aw, fuck. Oh, fuck.
What he said. Cannot even swim yet. And back to the beginning again. Yes, this is why I dislike Mario Land 3 a little.
Back to the is there no checkpoints?
Yeah, well, the thing is, you are invincible, you know? All enemies ever do is transform you into stuff or hit you back or something like that, no? The thing is, you can very easily get caught, like, in a loop where an enemy will hit you and you will get sent back, or you fall down somewhere and you cannot get back out unless you travel in a loop again. And then the same enemy hits you again and you fall down again and stuff like that. So they are just there to waste your time, basically.
That sounds like an enjoyable gameplay experience.
It's sometimes really well done puzzles and stuff, like you have to use the powers to get around stuff, and it is relatively open-ended, almost Metroidvania-like. Damn it. At the start, at least, where you have to collect a few other powers, like picking up enemies, for example. And it can.
That sounds like a well-done version of DLC quest.
It can be pretty nice, yeah, but it sometimes is a little annoying. So what do I actually do to get visible again?
Alright, I think I'm almost at the end of Sherbert Land.
Oh god.
It's okay, you're just giving me enough time to show off.
Ah, go through
right.
A pipe. Yeah. Right.
Make this a race LP hybrid.
Yeah.
You know?
Just the most informative LP.
Yeah, I'm doing a blind let's play of Wario Land 3 at the moment. Almost. I played it before, but it's been ages, I said. So,
it's the best.
Like, what the hell is there to know about this game anyway?
It's the best LP because you have to find the first episode of it at the end of Race of Wario Land.
Alright, I'm at that fucking genie again. This time I won't lose.
Next time, LP a whole game during a race.
That would actually be pretty impressive. Oh, that's actually kind of an amazing idea.
Well, challenge accept.
Just fucking without saying anything, start.
Just
like,
start talking, yeah. Just totally.
It's a long
pretend.
Play,
yeah.
Then, not an LP.
Especially, do not LP the game that's getting raced.
Oh, that would be so impressive.
Or annoying.
Just completely ignore everybody in the actual race.
I should LP, you have to burn the rope. Man, that is one sad frog. The saddest.
How many times do you have to hit that guy?
It's like, I think for me it was like 5.
I did hit
or
him 5
no,
times.
It was more than 5, it was 6 or 7.
For me it was less than I thought, because I think I got stuck on top of him and like delivered a million hits.
Alright, got him!
It's
race is fucking over, I did
nice,
it.
So I can stop failing at this stupid level where I have no idea what to do. Ah god, they even come back.
So I think I've realized that there is no boss.
There is just more treasure.
Oh, I'm so glad I did it.
Oh wait, no, there's a boss, the penguin.
Oh. Well, thank now God. We have oh, to wait all... until the penguin is dead.
Now I know what cameo you were talking about. It's Peach, right?
Yes.
And Mario.
I thought so too at the start.
It's totally not Mario. Oh, wait, you can't...
No.
So, never mind. Let's just end there.
There is the silver key.
That's a very shitty boss failure that I did there.
No,
man,
you have
Mario's
to beat,
a fucking asshole.
Here is it,
okay,
right.
If I have to beat it, I'll beat it. I just have to not.
I wanna see what. I wanna see what kind of house I get. The shit house, probably.
Bird shit right. House?
Like the.
Tree house shit house?
I don't know.
It's called outhouse, okay?
The birdhouses? You guys shit in birdhouses?
You don't?
Fuck these birds, you know?
Fuck these birds always living in my toilet.
What the fuck do I do in this stupid level? I do not get it.
This is,
I'm bad at video games. This is why you do not LP games blind, folks.
This is more than a LP. We're learning about culture.
I do not remember.
Oh, nice! I still got my whale.
I love that. That's priority.
I love that fucking whale.
Oh, I guess I should actually get the challenge.
I got 1338 coins. Sadly, not 1337.
No.
You know.
Because that would be super awesome.
Yeah.
Your nerd cred is ruined.
Wow, that whale was worth a lot.
I get zombie fight here because. Wait a second. Oh.
I hope that I get 1,337 points so that my score matches the text on my shirt.
This.
Alright, boss. And I have a jet hat this time.
Man, those are some effects going on here.
I think I remember how to beat this guy. I definitely remember how to get the second hit in. Oh,
ah,
fuck off. I'm a fucking moron.
Wait, now that is...
Oh wait, there's also just a door. I think I can just bypass
it. I stay now. The level is now different. Well, that is good to know.
There we go. I didn't beat the boss, but I just went through the door that's right beside him, which ends the level anyway.
That's good enough.
A moral victory.
Oh no.
Oh yes, the infamous Wario Land staff.
Well, I think that was a good race.
I do think so too. It was fun, and I as always finished third place. I usually do that with races, you know.
And with that, we bid you, the viewer, because there will only be one, adieu.
Nothing to be done
goodbye.
Here. Nothing to be done here. Sad Frog says goodbye. Thank everyone for your attention.